How would you help or advise a non-Christian who doubts God exists because of tragedies that they have experienced in their life?
Well, you know, I would try to empathize, sympathize with them as much as possible. And not to put them down for it. And you know, I learned from a friend a long time ago a simple thing called the feel, felt, found. And, you know, it's just, and you do it with sincerity, of course. It's not just a technique, but it's just a way to respond to them that's simple, easy to remember, but you do it with sincerity. Feel, felt, found. I know exactly how you feel. There have been times when I have felt the same way, but here's what I found. And of course, you just fill in the, so I know exactly how you feel. I felt the same way at times. I went through a period when God let me down. Let me tell you about one of those experiences, but here's what I found, that doesn't do anything to change the evidence. And God's will in our life isn't our happiness, it's our holiness. And a lot of times that means going through difficult situations. So, you know, so there's fuller answers that you can give, but I typically follow that feel, felt, found.